£25,000 of prize money at stake this evening. Oh, that's massive. That's hit the roof. 12 runs for that. He couldn't do it in practice this morning. He's done it now, all right.
Matthew Fleming trying to get it up there, trying to get the low full toss of York, and he's got it slightly wrong, and that's a massive hit. That is a massive hit. I suppose if anyone's going to hit the 12, it's going to be someone like Afridi.
Oh, Gazza, good comeback
yes. By Matthew Fleming. That really was a monster.
You've got a tremendous eye, Afridi. And it did sit there for him, but cool, that still takes some hitting. That's a massive blow. Look at that. The big